What are you doing? Skydiving?
I don't know if I can. We're going to start tomorrow.
You know, the charity jump.
I don't know if I can open the door because of the sheer wind.
Don't forget to pull the cord.
Welcome to the Isle of Mull. And is it Fidden Farm?
Fidden Farm. Fidden Farm.
Why are you so dressed up, Claire?
It's cold. We've got no EHU, electric hookup, if you weren't sure what that meant.
So we're using gas, but only very sparingly because it's LPG and we've got a tank.
We're scared.
It's a fitted tank. We're not sure if we can do it because we have bled this tank before.
Mm, we didn't even know how.
We don't even know how we did it.
So we're sort of bearing back, aren't we?
Yeah, so we just got to get wrapped up all the time. So we've got the fridge on gas and that seems to be doing all right.
Yeah.
But we've got no heating.
Well, the mushrooms were a little bit frozen this morning, so I've turned it down.
Right. So first things first, we need to apologise for last video where we got some really dodgy dubbing going off.
Yeah.
Don't know what
Terrible
happened there.
Technical director there.
But we've struggled to get, it's pretty bad for a signal up here, so we just had to get it out when we could.
Yep.
But it's only just over a minute, so if you haven't watched it yet, just watch it. It wasn't intentional, although that could have been quite a good thing to do.
Yeah.
But we're trying to be a little bit more vloggy style for this, aren't we?
We're trying to, aren't we?
Yeah.
Now, have you really focused on that view behind my head?
Well, we're going to go out in the view, aren't we? And what about the view last night? That sunset was...
Let's show.
I reckon that was probably the best sunset that you've ever seen.
What?
Hey, you couldn't see it coming. You might have thought it, but you couldn't change it. Hey, it's not right or wrong. It's about trying. Find the silver lining. Rain and fire, highs and lows, you name it. Cold and warmth, laughs and cries, you have it. The world goes by, and by the time it does, you missed it. You didn't see.
A few people's been asking about a power bank. We've got an EcoFlow. We're not right technical, are we? But it was really expensive. We bought it for St. Chris the First. And we're using this for our appliances. We've had it for one day. We're down to 79%.
It's just gone, we just lost 2%. They're not we're charging up my phone.
Yeah. It's doing really well. We put it on a full charge. We've been charging a lot because obviously to keep coming out with these blockbusters all the time, we use a lot of energy, don't we?
Yeah.
For us cameras, laptops, iPads, drones. We've been charging all these type of things.
Yeah.
So it's doing all right. It'll easily last us because we've got until tomorrow.
Then we can hook up.
And we've been watching films.
You watched a great film last night.
Yeah, we did. Can't remember what it was called.
Missy's.
The Wrong Missy. If you like comedy,
really?
I thought it was quite
funny. Not really your kind of film, but you were laughing, right?
I like that type of film. And so, yeah, we're laughing.
Rom-coms.
It weren't a rom-com.
What were it then?
It was just like a comedy, weren't it?
Like a rom-com.
Just like a comedy, really. So, we are now going to take the dogs out for a walk. Mm. I'm first going to check how much gas we've got, because we've got gas anxiety.
We've got gas anxiety, yeah.
So, like, we had gas anxiety like this. Since Claire had too many boiled eggs on a flight.
I love a good boiled egg.
So here we are. You can see that the vehicle is not doing bad. And then the interior is full. But we do have solar.
Is that topping it up then?
Yes. This is the little meter. Wanna find out? So we're still full, Claire.
Still full?
Yeah, but
we
just
had
dropped.
A reel last night, didn't we, and everything?
Yeah, I don't trust it.
Okay.
It did drop.
Dramatically dropped.
Yeah.
So we're going down to the bin then.
I'm gonna walk to the bins. Where the pirate's flag is that a bin?
No, that's just an Elson. The bin's at reception.
Oh. So you got an Elson point there with a pirate flag. And then you got a bit of a walk, but if you come here, you're gonna want to walk.
Yeah. Be like walking.
Dogs have got a bit of cabin fever. This is a working farm, so you need to keep your dogs on the lead.
Even
all
on the
time.
Beach, you said.
Even on the beach.
Come on then, darling. Oh.
No. No. Claire. Seems to be missing the dog. See, the struggle's real, guys. These are the things that we have to do. I could do with like a stick to put this on a belt.
That'd be quite handy, wouldn't it?
Yeah.
With like a beer holder in it.
Yeah.
And a bit for a bag of crisps.
And yeah. That's it. Maybe like a bowl for pork scratchings and then it's 11 centre finger bowl at the side so I can keep my fingers clean.
That would be great, wouldn't it?
Mm. Look at that. They've got Starlink.
Oh, is that what that is?
Yeah. Brilliant, that.
If you live here, you want it, don't you, really?
Has anybody else got Starlink? Is it good?
Right.
General waste.
The cardboard box isn't really.
As you probably know, we're becoming more factual. Like facts, aren't we? We've got a current obsession for facts.
We're like machines.
Fact machines, like a fax machine.
We're like PC'd.
There's nothing PC about us.
Right, so what fact have you got now then?
Well, what's it called?
Fidden.
Fidden Farm. Third generation now.
I told you that.
Oh no. Would you want to tell me more about it?
That's it.
She doesn't like the gate. Does she?
Why not?
Alright, he doesn't either.
We're the right set of wimps, aren't we?
Come on.
Come on, Pabbers, good boy!
There's nothing to stop us from moving round.
We could move forward, in theory.
Change spot. I mean, we might do that. We might want a different spot later.
We might move forward, yeah. We could go back down over there, the other side.
I think we should go and check that out.
Yeah, okay.
See? But then you always want to see what's next. You always want more. Not
yeah,
you.
I want curly hair.
Do you?
Yeah.
Do you know what I always wanted?
What?
Spiky hair.
Did you?
Yeah, but my hair won't spike. When's it open from, this campsite?
I think it's the 29th of March. It opened up just before Easter. And it closes end of October time.
It's not boggy land, is it?
Doesn't seem to be, does it?
No.
I would imagine that in summer, the people are obviously parking down there, aren't they?
Yeah. But it is... I don't think you're going to get stuck in there.
Well, we haven't so far. And the weather...
Famous last words.
Was rainy.
I don't know about you, Claire, but I'm enjoying the isolation.
Yeah.
It's just nice just to get away. Whether you could do it full time...
Do you think you could?
Yeah. Could you?
I reckon I probably could, yeah.
Yeah, you got these signs. Because the farms. I think there's multiple farms, aren't there?
Yeah.
Dora's very excited to be out and about today.
She's
trying to burn some energy.
It's a shame we can't get her off this lead.
The water's very, very clear. She's shaking.
Yeah, she's making little crying noises.
Do you think I'm sexy? I'm Rod Stewart. One of the good things about not having a designated pitch is that you can just move around freely, and it's a bit quieter. Some new people come. We're in a bit of a cluster, so we're going to go and drop some rubbish off because it's too blustery to walk.
If you come here, you're going to want to walk.
Yeah, be like walking.
And then we're going to have a look for another camping spot for us next night so we get a different view.
That's a great idea.
Yeah, so let's go.
For some reason, what's that?
That's the clutch. I've got walking shoes.
Oh, actually, yeah, be careful because there's all the pots and pans there.
Oh, yeah.
Just go silly because actually there's all the pots and pans there. Yeah?
Yeah. The Claire's just sat there. It sat like you're watching telly, like a moving sofa. Yeah, we haven't tied anything down.
Yeah, go steady.
Well, we've got a cattle grid. I think you'll find that when you've got nothing really to do, you just find things to do. Like doing these little moves.
Like your idea to go to reception for one like bag of rubbish. It's not even a bag.
One pool bag.
It's not even, yeah, what is a pool bag? It's not even an actual full bin bag.
We've got two choices. We can either sit in here with a pool bag, or we can drive the pool bag to reception, and that's what we're, well, not to reception. And here we are. This is our day trip out. We were going to go to Iona. They say going to Iona, we just
coming
come
to
the entrance. Pablo's shaking. It's upsetting a lot of people, this.
Watch it, with all this stuff.
I am watching it, Claire.
Did you hear that wind? I said, did you hear that wind? I say, I'm not a butcher, I'm a fine meat merchant. What's that from?
Fred Elliott.
Yeah, how did you know that?
Well, coming from you, it's hardly going to be War and Peace, for it. Uh-oh, Andy's in trouble.
Right.
Steady, oh.
Steady.
Now, the lady that owns the farm's just tidying up, and she's looking at us. Like, why have you just driven there? You lazy people.
Be like walking.
So where do you want to go? Do you want to go further that way or over that way? I think we should go further that way, maybe?
I think we should go further that way, yeah. Should we go where that black car was last night?
If you want to.
It was very windy there.
It's windy everywhere. Yeah, so that's where we were.
Yep.
But everybody seems to be in a cluster for some reason.
Maybe they all wanted to be next to you to hear your jokes.
Which is fine. But these are a young family, aren't they? Oh, see ya. Now the Elson Point's there.
Going to empty the toilet now, it's full.
We're going to do our jobs, aren't we, Claire? You wait there.
I will.
Hell. Right, I'm not even kidding, but I'm literally just in hell. That's the gateway to hell. It's just a massive hole, just full of unspeakable things. Just a big hole full of people's holidays.
That's a lovely view, isn't it?
Now this, I think if you can get on here, this is the best spot, I think. Do you?
Yeah. Whoa.
I feel like it's more level. Oh.
This is it.
This is it.
This is it.
This is us for the night, so they've done us a favour. You can see a little cluster there. Although they're starting to walk over here now.
Shoe.
It's a shoe.
Anyway, look at the revised view.
So that's us now for the night. That was a good bit of a mission, actually. I just need to put some blue stuff down the toilet. And then...
You were ribbing, weren't it?
Very happy with our new plot. If you come down here, there's a gate, so this bit. There's this sign that says, campers are more than welcome to pitch beyond this gate. However, the gate must remain closed at all times. So if you wanted to, you can even come up here. Not quite sure how high the tide comes, because you can see the seaweed up there. But this is our little plot now. So a little road down here, and then we're just here. Which is just knockout. It is quite level. Maybe leaning it slightly to one side. But we're not bothered about that. Well, that's it. Beach there, that's where we were. Over there, loads of benches. Picnic tables. We've even got our own picnic table here. I reckon that's a good mission, that. So after 2 days of charging phones, drones, laptops, Apple Watches, we're at 62% on the EcoFlow Delta Max. It's not sponsored. They didn't want to talk to us. We bought this ourselves. But that's pretty good, that. So we could probably do 5 days. Check on the gas. Still full. Full battery there. Still full battery in the cab, so that solar's working. And half a tank of water. Unfortunately for us, it's time for us to leave.
We have thoroughly enjoyed Fidden Farm campsites on the west coast, and the sunsets were phenomenal.
If you want to come and get outdoors but still have some facilities but not too much, I think this is the place to come.
Really good. It's a large site. Just pick wherever you want.
Yeah. And just right on the beach, as you can see, sunsets this morning. We woke up, but sun came out. It were all pink outside. Everything were pink.
Yeah.
You do need a coat.
You need a couple of coats. You need a hat.
But all our systems are working.
Scarf.
It's been good. We haven't had EHU and...
electric hookup.
This has just been, I think, a perfect campsite for us. We've had 1 foot in campsite, 1 foot in being a little bit more out there.
Yeah, we've really enjoyed it. We would highly recommend it. I think the sunsets blew our mind a bit. It was a nicer sunset than we ever anticipated. That's fair.
Probably one of the best, if not the best sunset I've ever seen.
Yeah, really good.
So where are we going next, Claire?
Right, we're leaving here and we're going to Calgary Bay next.
Is that still in Mull?
That's still in Mull. It's on the northwestish coast.
Excuse me, is this the way to Top of the Maury? See if they need any anger at Costa.
Attended service.
I bought a Twix as well, just to help. Old man on the corner.
selling pencils from a cup. Big man giving out orders. Turns to us, says, listen up.
We are in Calgary Bay. Now, there's a beach down here and apparently it's beautiful. So we've driven 3 hours and here we are. We can't see the beach yet and it's raining.
And I forgot to put my walking shoes on, but I'm not going back in. We've had a really good drive across. I wouldn't say it was a relaxing drive, but it was a good drive.
Because it was very windy, wasn't it?
It was very windy, narrow, and quite remote, really, weren't it?
Very remote,
beautiful, yeah. Scenery.
And this is where we've parked. There's a car park there, isn't there?
Yeah. There's a cafe, so hopefully the cafe's open when we come back. Obviously, we'd like to spread the love. So, Calgary Beach, 400 yards. And we can see where it is. It's down there.
I bet you could have parked further down here.
Well, we're walking now, aren't we? Yeah. We must be in the wine region. I won't say it was best of weather.
No, I think we should have parked down the hill. Should we go further down the hill in the car?
The car parking thing is the thing that we need to get good at, because I can't turn the motorhome round very easily.
There's the bus gone down here though, aren't there?
Hey?
A bus went down here.
It is pretty brutal weather.
Dog's crying. We definitely made a mistake here, haven't we?
We?
Yeah, the car park's further down. Should we go back?
Right, we're going back. So I've just driven 3 hours. Great day for the beach.
Scottish grapes. I'm only human.
What?
Do you think that's someone's house?
Well, I don't know. I don't know, because we're parked in their drive. Does it say a car park?
Yeah. There, look.
Hopefully we can take dogs in.
If not, that has been a waste, yeah.
So
I've ordered us two coffees.
Okay.
Did you want a cake?
A cake? Well, maybe. What cakes they got?
They've got carrot cake.
Yeah.
Chocolate fudge cake.
What about that? Is that a tart or a meringue?
No, you're right, it's a tart.
Latte. What is that?
The porridge cake cooking.
Okay. Latte. So where are you going later, all dressed up? Going out for a posh meal? Thought Groff would shut down this time of year.
Don't
you look like a Santa suit from Sports Direct. Right, so we're going to drive down instead now.
So this is the road that we actually started to walk down. We got to around this corner. I thought, life's too short. So we turned around. But it is a long walk, this, in the rain. I'm glad we didn't do it, aren't you?
It's not that far down, but when you're walking and it's raining...
We got to about here, didn't we?
Right then. Ooh, beautiful. That is a beautiful beach. Isn't it?
Quite a big beach, isn't it?
It's a beautiful beach. But We're not going to see it at its best today.
We're not getting out, are we?
No.
Not today.
Right. Thanks for driving us. Tobermory campsite next.
Let's do it.
Different type of campsite. We've got electric hookup. And it's not on a beach.